They say that two heads are better than one. But when that other head is lunk, and you're trying to come up with an idea for a science fair project, you're better off decapitated.
What have you done?
It's so beautiful.
It's enormous.
It's lunch.
We're doomed.
He's Captain S, and he is one hell of a guy. He's Captain S, be glad that he is on our side. The bad guys do not stand a chance. They see him and they wet their pants. He'll kick their butt from here to France, oh yeah.
Videoland is a world within the circuitry of video games, and Game Genie is desperately trying to take it over using Ness as an agent.
That's the long and short of it.
Well, I don't understand. Why does he need Ness? I mean, he must have more powers.
I think he's trapped or something. He needs Ness to set him free.
So, how did these powers come about, Chad? I mean, have you been holding out the whole time I've known you?
No, it just sort of happened.
Just sort of happened? Alex, kid, do you understand the ramifications and repercussions of abrupting a transdimensional vortex?
Becky, I don't even understand half of what you just said.
Wait, Chad, at the school, the Videoland monster's gone to the real world. Now, couldn't he just escape through the portals like you do?
It has something to do with the code. I guess there's a legend about a hero coming to save Videoland. The head seems to think it's me.
So entry and exit into Videoland depends on this code. The head and Game Genie must be the only ones with access to this code, but since the Game Genie is imprisoned, he uses others to do his bidding.
You say so. Look, Beck, this is all fascinating, but I have a science fair project that I'm trying not to fail. Shouldn't you be working on it too?
Chad, it's due tomorrow! Stacy and I finished ours a week ago. We researched the nonverbal communication patterns of hedgehogs.
This has been a really good session. We've gotten to the root of your deep-set primal rage and worked on quelling that proverbial killer instinct.
Well, pin a rose on your nose. Runk and I have work to do, so I'm off to the library.
Oh, wait, I'll come with you. I have to meet Stacy to prep for our presentation tomorrow. Wait, just a couple more questions, Chad.
Did you know that humans are made out of 75% water?
Runk, could you focus, please? This is due tomorrow.
Shh. Sorry, Preppy. Don't get your panties in a bunch. All right, let's see what we got so far.
I think we're making progress.
Chad.
Ah! Shh. What is it, Becky?
Do you think I got some of that code from the head when I helped you rescue Stacy from Videoland that one time?
Becky, can this wait? I got it! Sea monkeys! Not now, Long!
That's it! I've had with you, young man! Get out of my library this
what?
Instant!
You young whippersnappers come into this library and you disturb
me. Are you trying to do my part to
lady? No, you young whippersnappers come into my library.
I can't fail this quest!
I'll break the blood vessels!
I'll let go of my ears!
I'm trying to study here!
I have rights too!
Hey, Lunk, where'd you get this book?
I must have picked it up with the others.
Man, look at that little guy go.
Explosive properties of stalagmites.
Awesome.
That would give our volcano the kick it needs. And it's a shame that we couldn't visit...
Hey, Lunk! You know what this baby really needs? Red food coloring.
Oh, yeah! Red food coloring!
Why don't you go find some, alright, buddy?
Yeah!
I'll see you in school tomorrow!
Alright!
Okay! Alright, volcano! Science!
Has more craters than Mrs. Brown's face.
Ah! No touchy, robot!
I'm just minding my own business.
Ah!
Never trust robots. Hey guys, can you tell me where I'd find explosive stalagmites?
Oh, sure! Just past that barrier over there!
We're headed there now. You can give us a lift.
By robot.
Pick you up? Well, I stalagmite, but it's a little stalactite in here, if you know what I mean. Sorry. Subterranea. More like boring terrain.
Chat. Progress.
What are you doing in subterranea anyway?
Official video defender business. Well, a video defender's gotta do what a video defender's gotta do. And if that includes a little extracurricular spelunking, then so be it.
Oh my god!
Come on, it's just this once.
No, Chad, there's a huge enemy blimp on the radar
and it's headed right for you.
Becky, I think the hedgehog got out of the box.
When did you get so big?
They say, three heads are better than
a Pichu!
So long, Captain Smallville.
My shields are low. Screw this. I have to get to the power plant. For science! What's with all these robots? All robots programmed for hate? It looks like that barrier is all that separates me from a science fair medal.
Tubular!
There it is! Let's set you free and get you home. Looked bigger in video land. With this puppy, we can't lose.
And the winners are... Stacy Neufeld! Congratulations, girls!
You know, Monk? I learned something.
Shut up, Preppy.
He's playing right into our hands.
We find your progress adequate.
It's just as you said. Trap was baited perfectly.
As they say in video land, if you spread peanut butter on a cracker, the squirrel will inevitably nibble.
And nibble he did.
And sometimes regular peanut butter is not good enough. Sometimes you need to use chunky peanut butter. And sometimes that does not even work. And sometimes you just need to slather your bare hands in honey and chase it around and then chase it underneath a tree.
About Captain S.
Yes. The fool unwittingly destroyed that pesky barrier.
A plan is coming into fruition.
Your days are numbered, squirrel.
What's the difference between God and a sound guy?
I don't know. What is the difference between God and a sound guy?
God doesn't think he's a sound guy.
Oh!
Oh.
Burn.
Snap!
I've had enough of you whippersnappers coming in and taking over my lifelines.
No more! No,
I'm out! Finish this, lady. Out! I say!
Jesus! I'm gonna finish this!
O'Connor.
Nigel Silverman.
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting for the new episode of The New Adventures of Captain S. What are you doing here?
Watching you wait.
Oh my God! Are you the face in my window at night?
I love you.
Well... Are you watching it on pdc-productions.com?
No, I'm watching on screwattack.com.
Well, fine then.
Great.
Whatever.
Let's make out.
Fine.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Get out of here, Chad!
Don't come in here!
No!
Never over.
Ladies and gentlemen, these snakes are slithering. I love the rap in the middle. I said, I know the whole song. I learned it when I was home because there was nothing to do.
Oh, God.
I was like, I went home for a doctor's appointment. I'm like, God, Middletown is the worst. Like, the consoles are not here anymore. So kiss me goodbye.
Squirrel.
Your days are numbered. Squirrel. Squirrel. Squirrel.
We need to understand what you're saying.
Squirrel. Squirrel. Bird. Squirrel. 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 Put it. It hurts.
Do we want to change it to chipmunk?